Glasgow Corporate Inspiration Award. Fisk Johnson shows us what it means to be an inspiration to other corporate leaders. As CEO and chairman of SC Johnson, he has proven himself a true ally in the movement to end sex trafficking by challenging the very systems that normalize and advocate for the trafficking of young girls. Fisk Johnson is the fifth generation Johnson family leader of the 133-year-old company. SC Johnson is one of the world's leading makers of household products, including Glade, Mr. Muscle, Pledge, and Off. Fisk put SC Johnson's name at the forefront in support of the anti-trafficking movement. SC Johnson sponsored the creation of the film Love, Sonia, a film that has moments from Ruchira's life and highlights the survivor stories of Up and Up women and children. The company has also sponsored Up and Up over the years. The open demonstration of allyship has contributed to removing stigma on the issue and raised consciousness and public awareness to our cause unlike ever before. For this, we honor Fisk. He is the face and representation of a dignified, long-withstanding company. We recognize that taking on such a position is no easy task. Fisk has set an example for what the rest of corporate America should be doing. He is showing his belief in a world in which no woman or girl is bought or sold. He is showing his belief in equal rights for women.
Person that majored in mathematics in the 1940s, was an engineering mathematician for an aeronautical company in the 1950s. And that was something that took a pretty strong will in and of itself. But she was just an exceptionally strong person in life, and nothing ever seemed to faze her except the pain of others. And I think it's rare that someone so kind could so strong in so many ways. And the reason I think of her tonight is that she so believed in the potential and strength of young girls and young women. And I know that she would be so proud and so appreciative of this recognition, which makes me even more proud to be standing here tonight. But our company has been fortunate to receive many awards for things like leadership, renewable energy, sustainability, green chemistry, and many other things. But what's different about this cause that's brought us together tonight is this. It is so much more raw, so much more immediate, so much more human than most areas where corporations try to make a difference. You know, the plight of these young girls, the abuse that they endure, the utter devastation they must feel, it's so personal and intimate in the human sense. It's gut-wrenching and emotional. And I'll tell you what the movie did for me. It made me realize that human trafficking is not an issue like so many others that we deal with. It's about a human being, a girl who has had her innocence, her freedom, her young humanity ripped from her. And as a father, I cannot even begin to comprehend what motivates someone to trade a daughter for money, knowing she might get caught up in the trafficking ring. And yet neither can I imagine living in the abject poverty that prompts such a cruel act. In the movie, after Sonia escapes, she eventually ends up at Apniap home back in India. And the whole movie, the mood of the movie lifts, and you feel hope and relief and light. And that is exactly, to its great credit, what Apniap represents and what it provides. And so in closing, with great gratitude, I am honored to accept this award on behalf of